I thought you made a brilliant analysis of why everyone is a victim of dual agency, not just you. You in particular, a glaring case study. But when this cycle of inside trading creates a cycle that goes up and up and up, that I believe a story has yet to be told about how dual agency inflated the housing market.
I agree with you completely.